Hey, what is up, you guys? We're here with some more Far Cry 5. In the last video, we had just got done doing the Hope County Jail, and I think I fucked up somewhere because I was supposed to go to Falls End first at the first part of the video, at the first part of the game, is what I've been told, but I ended up going to, up here, what we're gonna do is we're going to try to get over here and over here to get to yeah, we're gonna try to get Cheeseburger. He's that bear, the grizzly bear, and then we'll work our way down here. I want to get more guns for hire is what I want to do, because I went down here earlier, right? And I just totally got decimated, you know? So, I wanted to try to get some more help for when I go over that way. So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go here and see if we can get Cheeseburger, get that grizzly bear.
Make sure we got everyone.
Let me get, thanks for keeping this place oops, safe. Shit. That's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to get some more ammo and stuff. If I got enough money. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, we refilled ammo. And we're gonna take this right here is what we're gonna take. Let me see. I want her. Thank you. Unassigned. Ready and I don't know what that means. File. Select. So we have to unlock this stuff. What? Acquire the leadership perk to unlock the. Okay. She's gonna be ready in 30 seconds, I guess. Is that what that means? But see, there's Cheeseburger, and I want to get him, and then I want to get Herc, so, come on, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, okay, so we're going to sign her there,
I'll be so right there.
Yeah, so we called her. That's how you do it. And then I'm gonna get in here. And hopefully she can take position up here.
Gotta get my kill quota up.
Go there. I want you to get in there.
Hold your balls, be there in a sec.
Hold your balls. No! I don't want you to drive. Where you going? Hey, come back! Where the hell is she going? Come back! Moving. Ah, shit.
Stop getting away.
Damn it. Well. Alright. Well, they're dead. I want to drive. Damn, man. Alright. Get in the vehicle. That was weird. Alright, here we go. Alright, we're gonna head that way right now. It was crazy. Alright, so we're just. You didn't come, so.
I never wanted any of this to happen. I was brought here under false pretenses and fed lies about Joseph Seed and his family.
Okay, so what are we doing?
Something's not right.
Oh. We gotta take over this, I guess. Fuck. Let her go to town. Go to town, man. Go to town. Oh shit. Yeah, fuckers! Oh shit. Oh fuck me!
Go to hell, fuckface!
Alright. Let's just stay. Stay here for a minute. Sniped, I think. I'm getting sniped. Pretty sure I'm getting sniped. Fucking dog.
I'll fucking spare you.
I don't know if there's anybody even over there. Hold on. Cult VIP killed. That mean? Oh shit, hold on. Eat that.
They're down there now.
Wait a minute. Ran out of ammo. There's a fucking helicopter for real. I'm not even there yet. I'm just at I'm at an outpost. Hold on, what was that? That was a bat. I don't need a bat. Don't need a bat.
Son, I'm gonna find you.
I'm getting hit.
Okay, here we go. Let's see what's in here. Where are you at, man? Whoa! Oh my god. Oh my god. Somebody's got a rocket launcher. She must have killed him. Nice. Fang Center. Please do not feed the animals. You are meat. Nice.
There's someone out there pretending to be a soldier. They are killing our brothers and sisters and putting this project in jeopardy. I want this coward to know that they have my attention.
God damn it.
My hunters are coming for you.
Just the person I was
looking for. There's nowhere you can run.
Okay. Where'd the guy go? Oh, there he is.
Hunter. dangerous.
Now what's next on?
Don't sound too good.
Oh, good.
Jake wants you. He's gonna send his best out after you. Watch your back, deputy.
You're being hunted. I guess that's a story mission.
This shit's never coming off.
Hold on.
I'm just glad to see it out of the cult's hands, training those wolves to cause hell. And they've been shipping those crazy wolves all the way to the old lumber mill to keep an eye on prisoners. Now, we had a bear here named Cheeseburger. Bit of a local celebrity, actually. Had a soft spot for Chad's barbecue. But he got the diabetes, so we put him on a liquid salmon diet. Anywho, cult tried to take him, so I set him free. Last I heard, he was causing all sorts of mayhem. Someone should go find him. Make sure he's all right. Grab some salmon from the pond ahead of time, though. Then feed Cheeseburger that salmon, and he'll be eating out of the palm of your hand.
Okay. So this is what we're going to do. All right, hold on.
This is Wade over at the Fang Center.
Okay, so he's down there. All right, so let's go that way.
Trash. You want it?
What the heck? What the fuck? Oh shit.
Used to be gods, and now our heroes are godless, weak, feeble, diseased. We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are shocked to find ourselves adrift. But history knows the value of sacrifice. Culling the herd so that it stays strong. Over and over, the lives of the many have outweighed the lives of the few. This is how we survived, and we've forgotten. And now, the bill has come due. Now, the collapse is upon us. And this time, the lives of the few outweigh the lives of the many. And when a nation that's never known hunger or desperation descends into madness, we'll be ready. We will cull the herd. We will do what needs to be done.
What the fuck is going on, man? What the hell's going on? Where are we supposed to be going? Supposed to go. I mean, what the timer's for? What does that timer mean? When there's nowhere to go.
Watch your time.
Oh. There we go.
Sacrifice the weak.
I can't see anything. That's my problem.
Ticking.
Move in. Okay. Did I do it? Oh my god, I did. Okay. Man, that was hard. I was struggling with that for a long time.
We check those chairs. I've still been in my own filth for days. Walker, get some windows open.
Yes, sir.
Someone shut that music off.
Christ, it's Sully. When did they get him? Why are we even bothering with this? They're all
check him anyways.
Why am I all stuck on corpse duty? Holy shit! Oh,
what?
Fuck.
Live one. Walker, go to the truck.
Yes, sir.
Oh, my God. I'm so sorry.
Give me a hand, kid.
Eli? Is this?
Yep.
What the fuck is the deputy doing here?
Jacob took a shine to him, same as us. You're gonna be okay, hero. Whitetail's got you now.
We're bringing him back to the wolf's den?
Where else?
Tammy's not gonna like this.
Don't worry about Tammy, she'll be fine.
Are you out of your fucking mind?
Now, hold on. Weedy and I agree.
Oh, you agree?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. I was at best an impartial observer.
This is stupid. And this is dangerous. You both know better.
What was I supposed to do?
Leave him to die.
Tammy.
They've been in that room for God knows how long. I've seen what it does to people. You haven't. You can't trust this one.
That's what everyone said about you. But luckily, I didn't listen. This is not up for discussion. We need him. That's all there is to it. Understand?
You're right. She took that real well.
Out!
I didn't even do anything.
I meant what I said. We need you. Let's get you some rest.
Thank you.
Hey, dude.
Okay. Are you telling me that I'm farther away from, oh my god. You won't let me talk to nobody.
Love to talk, but Eli needs a word with you.
Okay.
Whoa, you're awake. Eli wants a quick word with you.
Okay, well, where is Eli? I mean...
Losing too many good friends out there.
Really? I mean... How are you going to teleport me to a place far away from where I was trying to go in the first place?
Oh, shit. You're up. Eli needs a word with you.
I'm going.
I'm better than guard duties.
Let me see what we got here. That's 44 Magnum. You know what? Let's just go ahead and get... some more. Ammo. All right, now let's see what's going on. Where? There's. Is that Eli? No, that's not Eli. Where is he at?
He's
up there.
Been trying to track you down, deputy. Dutch speaks highly. Look, I'll get right to it. I know a good soldier when I see one. We're bleeding bodies up here. No two ways about it. I don't know if we'll be able to hold out more than a week at this rate. Times are desperate, to say the least. I'm trying to get some footholds back, so I sent a handful of whitetails out to sabotage the visitor center. The cult's been using it as a depot for that bliss shit. But our guys walked right into a fucking trap. They've been taken hostage, and we're up against the clock. If I just send another group in there, we risk losing everything. But you, you're something that cult ain't expecting. You're the only one I got around here who can handle this, Depp. Only one I trust to handle this. I'm counting on you. You'll need to go in quiet. Cult gets wind you're around, they're liable to kill our people. There's a bow on the table if you need it. Get our people back, Depp. Good luck.
Okay.
So, you've met
just
Eli.
The person I was looking for.
You're in good hands now. He'll get you squared away with anything they need up there in the mountains. I'll still keep an eye on you, though.
Hey there.
Talk soon, kid. You.
Whitetail Militia's been ready for this fight for years. Eli made sure we had caches stashed all over the place. Guns, ammo, you name it. Gotta be prepared for anything, you know? But the way things are going, we need those supplies here. Not sitting in some bunker waiting to be found. Last thing we need are the fucking Peggies stumbling across our shit. So if you could get those supplies, it'd be a big help for us. But, there is one problem. We don't keep a map of the caches here. Don't ask me why. Safeguards, or some bullshit. There's a scout up at the Jefferson Lookout Tower who should have one. Place is just west of here. Good luck, and be careful out there.
Okay, so that's another story mission. It looks like each area has its own story mission, and you unlock, and you have to clear each area. So
might have come across a little harsh earlier. I ain't apologizing. I'm just acknowledging. I don't trust people I don't know. But Eli says you're all right, so I gotta go with that until I see otherwise. You prove your worth, and you and I will get along just fine. Here's the deal. Weedy's trying to get a pirate radio station up and running. He told Eli it's to help coordinate the militia, but I'm pretty sure he just wants to play his own music. So we're gonna indulge him. Problem is, he can't get a signal out. Our friend here said the cult's been jamming this whole area. Also told us how. Seems there's two radio towers with jammers on them and a third on a mobile unit patrolling the roads. Take the towers out first. That ought to clear the signal enough for me to locate the patrol. I'll let you know when I find it. Do this, and maybe we can start building some of that trust up.
Alright, so that's another story mission.
Little piece of advice. Thinking too much out here will get you killed quick. Don't think, just do.
Okay. So let's see what we got around here.
What was that?
Why is she freaking out for?
Fucking hell!
What's she freaking out about? Get. All right. Well, let me see here. Go to the map. She's in my way. So, and it transported me all the way over here. And I want to be right there.
This is Wade over at Fang
Center. So, we're gonna fast travel. Okay. I don't know how long this video is gonna be, but I really want to get to.
We've lost a couple of patrols the last few days. Walker, you remember him? Guy with the stutter? Well, he's MIA now. Just watch your back out there. We can't afford to lose you, too.
But, I wanted to get this cheeseburger thing in video. So, we're gonna do that now. Let's, get on this waypoint. Now you don't have to hit the acceleration button. You can just let it go ahead and auto drive. If you want to go, if you want to go faster, you keep a hold on that acceleration button. Man, these guys are everywhere, dude. Every time I try to travel somewhere. A little excessive.
Shit, piggies are close. Our shit is tight.
I like how she told all those people that she was shooting at to eat a bag of dicks in the last video. That was funny. Alright, now I don't understand. Okay, I guess this is where we get out, because it just did a U-turn. Yep. It's down here.
Oh yeah. Shame we're shooting at all this shit. Fishing brings a body peace like nothing else. And don't we ever need peace in times like these? You'd be a fool not to take advantage of the fishing round these parts. Having a moment just to yourself in all this craziness? Well, it's good for the soul. It's important not to lose sight of what is and isn't worth fighting for. Way I see it, the biggest problem these days all stem from the fact that most people don't stop and think before they act. Not every problem is solved with a bullet, you know. Anyway, that's just my two cents. If you need any gear or bait or the like, I can set you up.
All right, can you, how is that how I get a I need some med kits. Pretty sure. Let's see, consumables. Yeah, but, I mean, that's one med kit. I mean, that's all I'm going to get from him, I guess. Let's see. How do I fish? Can I fish?
Heard you fought at the wolf's den.
Oh, let me go this way.
About Jacob, I don't know what I'd be doing right now.
Okay, here we go. Let's see. What does it say? Hold L2, press R1 to switch to utility wheels. press cycle flies, get the Fisher King perk for flies that'll help attract heavier fish. Okay. Alright, so this is what we're going to.
Shit, I guess, but not Peggy's.
Well, what the fuck did I just do? Okay. Oh shit. That was weird. All right, hold on. Let me try this again. All right, let me try this again. You gotta go in the opposite direction, right? Alright, let's throw it over here.
I need this. Just the kind of thing to take a load off my mind. Damn beautiful country.
Oh, yeah. I'm just a fishing, you guys. I had a fish. There we go.
I need a fish. Just the kind of thing to take a load off my mind. Damn beautiful country. Oh yeah. Shame it's eating it all this year. Come on. Come on, little critter.
It's the opposite direction. Hold on.
Damn beautiful country. Oh yeah. Game was shooting it all this year. Come on.
Come on, here you go. Come on. I'm gonna sketch you. There we go. Right. Yeah. Caught a salmon.
Hey, if you got that salmon, I just heard Cheeseburger was spotted at Lanero Building Supplies.
All right, sweet. Okay, hold on. Let me do this, and then that. All right.
One of the first things the Peggy's did was shut down the airstrip. Didn't want no one.
All right, so let's find out where this is at. Let's see. He's trying to find. Where is he at? A right to bear arms, reach. Wade wants you to go find and rescue Cheeseburger. That's him right there. That's where we need to go. Okay, how far is that? Alright, so let's see if we can find our car. It's over here.
Let's do this shit.
Was she in? Oh, she's in the back thing. Here we go. Okay, we're here. All right, here we go. Let me see if I can find anybody. Oh fuck, they seen me. Cult VIP killed. I didn't even know they were around. Okay. Well, where's Cheeseburger? Cheeseburger, where are you? I want to save you. The fuck was that? Okay. Where is Cheeseburger? Find Cheeseburger. My guess is he would be. There's a plane. Can we drive? Can we? Hey, can we? Can we ride that? Can we drive that plane? That would be so fucking kick ass. Where is he at? Cheeseburger. My thing would be, it's a med kit. My thing, where is he at? I mean, okay.
Whatever you do, there don't he be is. Shy or anything. Just get right up in there and give him the salmon. Cuddly little guy will eat it right out of your hand, don't you worry.
Okay. Here you go, Cheeseburger. Hey, man. Hey, Cheeseburger! Oh shit! There you go, take it! Cheeseburger? Nice bear. Yes, there you go. He's a good bear. Sweet. Alright. Uh oh. Look out, there he goes.
Secure that bear for the father. Other bear coming.
Look at him go, man. Look at him go, man. Look at him go. Oh shit.
Do not let that bear get away.
I'm moving out.
What the fuck? Damn it, dude. Ah, fuck me. I died.
Making a move. Sleep tight, motherfucker.
Can they not? Can they rescue me? Come on now. Come on. Oh, thank God. I didn't know you could do that. Go, Cheeseburger. Eat him. Eat him, Cheeseburger. Where's he at?
Let me know if you find anything.
Cheeseburger.
Oh, damn. I heard you found Cheeseburger. As long as he's with you, I know he's safe. Just remember, don't actually feed him cheeseburgers. Cause, you know, He's got the diabetes.
Oh my god, that's so cool. I got cheeseburger. Alright, let's check him out. Wait, hold on.
Standing work, Depp. We're gonna take this goddamn mountain back from Jacob. I know it. Picking up a lot of angry chatter from the cult. They're calling in chopper convoys to patrol for whitetails. Keep your head on a swivel and an eye to the sky.
Oh, great. It's a side mission. Let's see. There we go. We got cheeseburger. Cheeseburger. Will exercise his right to attack. Will draw focus during combat. And then enemies will have a harder time detecting her. Wild animals see her as one of their own. And then, that's so cool. Alright, let me see this perk thing. It says, like, the leadership perk. I want the leadership perk. All vehicles you drive will automatically repair themselves. Also works in arcade. I don't know. I mean, I like the leadership perk. Where is it at? Additional holster. That would be kind of nice. Carry a third weapon of any type in your weapon wheel. That would be pretty cool. I don't see it. The leadership perk. That is human fish, harvester, parachute, heavy weapons, grapple, primal mastery. You can reload, aim, and switch bows and slingshots faster. I don't know. So. Airdrop unlocks the option to arrive by airdrop when you fast travel to a location. Master Blaster, Saboteur, Black Market, Weapons Pro, Booby Trap. There's the leadership perk, so it's unlocked. Unique Specialist hired. Okay, so that costs 6. Alright, well, you know what? Let me get, Harvest Master, double your loot reward from plants. Let me get the holster thing. Let me see. Where is it at? Let me get the holster thing, and then we'll come back to that, because I need more weapons. Alright, so what we could do now is we can carry this, right? So we can carry an assault rifle, a shotgun, and a pistol. So, but okay, so we're gonna fast travel. Clutch Nixon, I don't know what that is. Okay, so in the next video, we're going, let me zoom out here. We're going to go to Kurt, and we're going to do his mission. Try to get him, because he's a gun for hire too, because if you look in the roster, that's him right there. So we're going to try to get him, and then maybe we can go ahead and get, the leadership perk, because we need another specialist before we can do that. So I hope y'all enjoyed the video. I hope it wasn't too long, and we finally got cheeseburger. Hold on, let me
you know where to find me.
All right. See ya. I hope y'all enjoy it. enjoyed it. I'm having a lot of fun playing this game. I plan on doing like a long recording session in the next day or so. So you might see multiple videos get uploaded at one time. Where is he? Oh, I had to call him. Okay. I heard him. But anyway, I don't know. We'll find out where he's at here in a minute. But I hope y'all are... A gun for hire cannot damage a vehicle. Okay, whatever. I will see y'all in the next video, y'all. I'm trying to figure out where my cheeseburger's at. I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace out.